We are beginning tonight on the Crime Watch and the growing surge of gang violence in Seaside.
So much so that the Seaside Police Department wants to keep the community in the loop. And tonight, the city invited people to a seminar on gang violence at the Oldemeyer Center. How to identify it, how to report it, and most importantly, how to prevent it. Action News reporter Brittany Nielsen was there, and she's live with details.
Well, Dan, police put out a reverse 911 call to inform people and get the word out about tonight's meeting. And one fact shared tonight that really resonated was that there are more than 250 active gang members or associates living in Seaside alone. And that's why the police department says they need the community to be their eyes and ears.
Trafficking in sex, trafficking in whatever else.
Rows of chairs had to be added.
Backing Seaside 100%.
As a huge crowd gathered to hear straight talk coming from the Seaside Police Department.
We have approached this crime overall in Seaside from a more strategic, intelligence-led perspective.
Chief Vicki Myers broke down year-long stats.
We've already had more robberies this year than we did for the entire year last year. We've already had two more homicides this year than we did for the entire year.
Monterey County Gang Task Force Sergeant Brian Kupak broke down gangs, their names, colors, symbols, and typical operations.
That's the way this young man is representing his life. I'm going to smile now, I'm living in the moment. I'm going to cry later.
Neighbors brought their questions.
Where did they get the gun from?
My husband just broke into the room. And I don't know what's being done to you, to kind of connect you. All that's happening.
26 gang incidents so far this year, resulting in two homicides, but 27 arrests. More arrests could be on the way after three search warrants were served Wednesday.
Related to the criminal activity that's been occurring throughout the peninsula, I can't get more specific than that. We're looking for evidence today.
And along with those 27 arrests that have been made so far this year, more than 20 guns have also been seized and taken off the streets. And the number of 27 arrests, that is just the number of the arrests that Seaside Police have made. The gang task force has made about 15 more arrests when they were working in the Seaside area. Dan.
All right. Thank you very much, Brittany. Seaside PD is also using a new tool to fight gangs, a new task force called Prevent. It's a partnership between CHP, Cal State Monterey Bay, and police departments around the peninsula. It was approved by the Seaside City Council last Thursday. They'll seek approval from other cities on the peninsula in coming weeks.